Hello YouTube, this is Gustaz again and I am back with another episode of Silent Hill after a very long time. Okay, so now I'm in the previous episode what did we get? Select this. Yeah, this library is of key which we do need for Yeah, I'll switch to the steel pipe. I mean, I do have plenty of handgun ammo, but I'm. Yeah. I'll use it when I need to, okay? Okay, it's been some time since I played this, okay? And also, I'm kind of used to the, lack of a, I'm used to the music here, this game now, so, yeah. I think I'll be able to be fine without having to listen to, like, creepy, well, creepy, but, what am I saying? I think I'll be fine without having to listen to Hearts and Amigo. No, where was I supposed to go? And also, I'll admit I have been checking a guide to figure out where I'm supposed to go to. So, I'm only doing it to like speed things up because I'm really slow. So yeah, I am going to, I think I'll just go where I need to go real quick and, do the thing I need to do. I forget how clunky these tank controls are. Okay, so we are here at the roof. Okay, there's nothing here. Guess I be free to get it. And that's also a new strategy I'm planning to adapt. Ooh, what do we have here? Ooh, there's a key. But it's stuck in the drainage pipe. I can't use the steel, my handy dandy steel pipe to get it out for some reason. So what do I do? Well, it's raining right now, so maybe if you fit something in. What? Hang on. Use. Can't you use it? What do you mean I can't use it? Okay. I'm right in front of this thing. That's strange, I'm pretty sure it's possible. Oh wait, maybe I'm supposed to return this. Yes, open the drainage valve. Oh, that's the opening you're supposed to. Okay, I get it, I get it. Now you. Oh, the rubber ball is supposed to plug this opening here. I didn't notice there that other opening. I thought you're supposed to like put the rubber ball here and it would. Yeah. But then again, the water itself would knock it down over there. So, yeah. But it makes no sense. Yay! We're making progress here, guys! Yay! Okay. Now, there's nothing I need to see here. Yep, yeah, I'm more interested in that. If anyone's wondering, I'm not using the word. Hang on. I forget where I. I'm just wondering why I'm not using the flashlight. I don't know whether I already mentioned this, but yeah. Enemies are more receptive to you when you do use the flashlights on. I'm like, probably. Like, I don't want to alert enemies on. Oh, and I just did the opposite of what I said I was gonna do. And also this is like if I hear static and like if I don't see any enemies or anything. Oh, there we go. There we go. This is but this is but come on. Get the key! Harry, get the key! Get the key! Oh. Oh, right, right. Like. Basically, don't use the light unless you really need it. Like, to check the map or to get an item, like just now. Or if, like, the enemies are around and, like, you want to and you can't see them. Okay, so that's one thing down. Now let's see where you go. Library reserve. Yeah, that's where I need to go next. Okay. Okay, Smack you, smack you, smack you. Smacking you, smacking you, smacking you, because you disrespect me. Okay. This way, right? Yep, this way. It's locked, so obviously. Why am I missing out my button so much? I use this here. And okay. What do you have here? What was that? Wait, there's a thing knocking. Okay, that's nothing. Yeah, but nothing for you. Meh, just modded bodies and stuff, or whatever these are. None of these are useful. Handgun ammo. I'm gonna take this. And what is this? Young is the hunter armed with bow and arrow said, I will kill the lizard. But upon meeting his opponent, he held back promptly. Who's afraid of a reptile? Oh yeah, reptile is pretty low tier. Yeah, okay, so please. And then the prince will sit his. I'll swallow you up in a single bite. Then the huge creature attacked, jaws wide open. This was what the man wanted. Calmly drawing his bow, he shut into the lizard's gaping mouth. Cause his startup was too damn slow. Effortlessly, the arrow flew, piercing the defenseless maw, and the lizard fell down dead. This is from an old fairy tale. I remember reading it as a kid. And the moral of the story is always hit confirm before you use your big moves. The end. Okay. Now where's this again? Okay, this is back at the library. Now I believe I need to go to. Where was it? I believe I'm supposed to go to the boiler room now. Yeah. Maybe this. Hang on. Oh. Wow, that is really deep. Like, you need. Okay, 2 and W. That would be 2 northwest. Freaking, man. Directions. Okay, no. What will be worse? This first. Okay. Maybe there's the key. This one. Yeah. I'm not sure. Oh, what am I doing? No, I don't wanna look at it. Nope, can't use it here. There's the TM. This is in the classroom I'm looking for. Okay. Let's see. Why do I keep pressing select for them? Okay. So I'm just gonna have to take the long way around and circle back. Okay, you know what, I'm just gonna cut out this part unless something interesting happens, cause nothing interesting is going on, I'm just getting super lost. Okay, so yeah, this door is also locked. Let me try that key here. Yes, the classroom key box. Oops. And of course, enemies are on here by one thing. No, I didn't even save anything. Thanks for the tip. Alright, hang on. I'll catch up to that point, I guess. Okay, let's try this again, shall we? Alright. Hang on. Here we go. Okay. Where you at? No, get off. No. And I don't have any. I'll use this. And I'll use the handgun. Nope. No! Get off! Oh. Stomp you in the nuts, and stomp you in the nuts. That could have been better, honestly, but reload this. look and switch back to 5. No, which way? This way, okay. And, okay, good. Hey. Screw you. Well, at least those do pretty low damage. Yay, health drain. Yay, health. Ooh. Okay. I don't really need to heal up just yet. Okay, so go down from here, I suppose. Might as well unlock that for the minute. Is that a thing? Yeah, yep, it is a thing. Yeah. I'm gonna have to go back and see. And yeah. Done. Save. I skipped the whole saving process. I skipped again. Okay. Okay. No. This one. Okay. Here we are. Heyo, you guys. Okay, which door? Which one? There's 2 doors here. I don't remember there being 2 doors here. Which one do I take? Guess storage? Yep, storage. An ampoule. Shotgun shells. More shotgun shells. Why does this feel like a boss mountain? Let's see. A story about a thingy. A guy killing another thingy by putting it in his mouth. And then this. What is it? Yep, it's yeah, I think this is good. Okay. I know I said I looked up the solution, but I forget. I know I said I looked up a guide, but I forget the solution for this part specifically. Thank you. Yay, I did it. I'm a smart man. I'm a smart man. Woo! Okay. Let me check how I am. I am not at full health, but I think I'll live. Okay, let's do this. Hey, it's a lizard. No, don't grab my knife. Stop grabbing my junk. Junk again. That should be good. Oh, damn it. Oh. Okay, you can damaging it. Okay, I think it's bad. Okay. Hang on, might want to switch to this now. Wait, shoot the beast when its mouth is open. So maybe if I shoot you. No! There you go. Not too hard. That was better than that battle I had earlier. Oh, hello. Aren't you the mystery girl I almost ran over?
What was that?
Must be my
Who in
imagination.
the hell was that?
A boy though? What is going on? Wow. Yes, I'll pick this up then. Cave warden. Cave. Huh. Cave warden. One in the smoke. Okay. One in the. How about that? Spare time again. I hear a. Dot dot dot. Chat go. Just ring the bell. Someone at the Balkan church, obviously. In church, ob Okay. Now that I've pretty much cleared the school. Thank you. Hey, so according to that guide I read earlier, there was a bus here. There you are. Oh my god, how did I miss this bus out here? Yeah, take this. Take this. And yeah, there's a safe point here. So yeah, we made progress today. So I'm gonna end this episode here. Like, comment, share, subscribe, all that jazz, and I will see you in the next episode of whatever video I'm doing next. See ya!